The title of this video is called "Is Why God Is Good." You know, one thing about me being a Christian, and one thing I know about being a Christian since 2006 or 2007, I've had my ups and I've had my downs. I've had my good, I've had my bad. So I'm not always fully a Christian. I didn't really go all the way like I should have. But I just want to say that if you're an individual that is suffering from rejection, suffering from loneliness, going through some depression and having, you know, bad days right now, I want to just let you know that God is still the same today, tomorrow, and yesterday. You know, He is always there for you to pick you up. He's always there for you to give you the strength. I lost my sister last year, and that was the hardest battle I ever had to face. But I'm grateful that God gave me that strength that I needed to overcome that, because that has helped me to grow stronger in Him. It's helped me to, like, when I go through that again, I know I can run to Him. You know, I like the Word of God, what it says, that God's the same today, tomorrow, and yesterday. You know, I always just try my hardest just to thank the Holy Spirit every day. And I always try my best to pray to Him and always try to ask Him for His strength, you know. And I'm glad that God gives me strength, because I'm dealing with some things right now. You know, I'm going through a period where I'm by myself, so it's hard to be by yourself. But I know that it's just a season. You know, I know that the Holy Spirit is going to get me through the season. So I just wanted to just share that, you know, that that God is good, because He's always there for you, and He's always there with you, and He's always there to give you strength, especially when you're going through something. I just wanted to share that.